I'm gonna make it with love. I'm gonna make it with love. Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Frederick Community College. We're pleased to welcome Hagerstown Community College for today's contest. At this time, we ask everybody to please stand for the playing of our national anthem. At this time, we'd like to introduce the starters for the visiting Hagerstown Community College Hawks. Number two, Hassan Perkins. Number 10, Christopher Kenny. Christopher Cook. Number 15, Trent Walker. Number 25, Tegan Schultz. Number 50, Mason Schwartz. The Hawks are coached by Bernard Hopkins, assisted by Colby, Billy, and Ben Schulter. And now, for your Frederick Community College Cougars. Number 3, Jaden Harrington. Number 10, Richard Bush. Number 12, Terrell Neal. Number 13, Justin Morrissey. Number 35, Mike Davis. The Cougars are coached by Daryl White, assisted by Cedric Jackson, Shayna Thompson, Mario Gill, and Curtis Jackson. Ladies and gentlemen, let's play ball. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, 13, 9, 9. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. During halftime of today's game, we have the privilege of honoring our women's volleyball sophomore student athletes, as we were unable to recognize them during their last regular season home game for the Cougars to their last opponents canceling the trip to FCC. These young women have dedicated countless hours in the classroom, showing an unwavering commitment to their skills and teammates on the court. I proudly represent the Frederick Community College as we celebrate this significant milestone. We want to take a moment to express our heartfelt gratitude. Number one, Can Be Validad. Number four, Bradley Cortez. Number six, Sage Coachman. Number seven, Katie Bright. Number 10, Isabella Magaña. Let's give our sophomores a well-deserved round of applause.
I'm not going to be able to do that. Thank you. Thank you.
Please come for the year, man.
Thank you. Oh!
One more from the uniform.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Don't.